Hi, I'm Cynthia Ariosta here in Fort Bragg at the Point Cabrillo Light Station State Historic Park. And today we've stepped back in time. I'm here with Bruce Rogerson of the Point Cabrillo Light Station. He's going to tell us a little bit more about the history of this wonderful place. Hi, Bruce.
Hi, Cynthia. I'm here today and I'm wearing the a replica of the dress uniform of the United States Lighthouse Service. This is the uniform that the keepers would have worn in the late 19th century, early 20th century.
Okay, fast forward 100 years and here we are again with Bruce wearing a totally different hat, that of the United States Coast Guard Auxiliary, who's responsible for maintaining the lens.
A little bit about the lens now as opposed to 100 years ago. What's the difference?
Well, of course, the main difference is that in 1909, when it was first lit, the source of the light in the within the lens was an oil, a kerosene oil lamp, which produced the light. Today, the light is now produced by a 1,000-watt bulb, electric bulb.
Great. Well, let's go take a look at the lens, shall we? This is such a privilege to get to climb up and see the lens. I'm so excited. This only happens 4 times a year normally, but you can also be part of a public tour. And for those dates, check out their website at www.pointcabrillo.org. Of course, the lighthouse itself is open 365 days a year. Let's get climbing. Hi, Bruce. So what are we seeing here, Bruce, on our way up the ladder?
Well, we're one level below the actual lantern room itself. The lens is above us. What we're looking at is what is known as the pedestal that supports the 6,800 pounds of the lens above us. The noise you're hearing is the half horsepower motor, which actually rotates the lens. And it's actually that rotation that creates the flash.
And how did it rotate 100 years ago? Because it didn't have a motor then.
No, 100 years ago, it was actually a clockwork mechanism, rather like the mechanism in the grandfather clock.
Okay, this is so cool. Here we are, 81 feet above sea level, 32 feet from the base of the lighthouse at the original lens, the 1909 brass lens. So awesome. You have to tell us more about it.
Well, this is the original lens. It was actually constructed by Chance Brothers in Birmingham, England. It shipped by sea round Cape Horn to San Francisco.
Okay, assembled. I'm at a loss. Bruce, what are these?
These were used when the light source was originally the kerosene oil lamp, which of course created heat, also required a special amount of air to burn cleanly.
So here we are in the lighthouse itself with another very important person in lighthouse life, Steve Nielsen.
Hi, Steve. Cynthia.
Hi.
Welcome to the lighthouse. As you can see, we're in a large room here. And in the beginning, in 1909, this room was nothing but engines over in those corners and compressors back here to create the compressed air for the foghorns. Fortunately, they don't work anymore, so it's a little quieter around here. Now we use this space as a museum. We have displays of history all the way from 1850 up to the current time. And we have a gift shop. And it's got everything you need. There's a lot of history in here, and a lot of books can tell you great details about this building and the light station in general.
Tell us where all the photographs come from.
Well, these are archive photos. A lot of these came from Kelly House as a prime source of photographs here. And we have a lot in our own archive.
Was there an original family that lived here on the property that these photos are from?
There were several. There were three families at a time who lived here as the keepers.
And what was life like here on the property for those families as early as 1909 when the lighthouse opened?
For me, it would have been hard. They worked. They didn't make much. It was like $500 a year, something like that. And they were spending all their time either fixing, painting, working. They would spend nights in here keeping the light going.
How many visitors do you think visit the lighthouse annually right now?
We get about 30,000 a year in here.
30,000? Well, you can be one of those, too.
Yeah. Come on down.